In popular imagery, a mushroom is made up of a cap and a stem. But that is just the tip of the iceberg. The largest part of a mushroom, the mycelium, is located within the soil or wood on which the mushroom is growing. What's more, some mushrooms have no stem or cap, and some are microscopic. We still have very limited knowledge of the mushrooms in the Mont-Saint-Hilaire Biosphere Reserve. It is assumed that there are over 300 species, including some that are rare in Quebec.